Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Welcome Convocation Center here on the beautiful campus of West Virginia State University. Today's matchup between the University of Charleston Golden Eagles and your West Virginia State University Yellow Jackets. But prior to today's game, ladies and gentlemen, this time I would ask you to focus your attention on center court, where athletic director Nate Burton and head women's basketball coach Charles along with assistant coach Cameron Brown, are greeting our lone senior player this year here on Senior Day. Today, this West Virginia State University senior will play her last game here at the Walker Convocation Center. And now, let's welcome senior number 3, Sedara Johnson. This is Sedara Johnson. Ladies and gentlemen, the UVC and West Virginia State University promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting participants and game officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racist, or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from this site of competition. Thank you for your support of the MEC and West Virginia State University. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would appreciate it if you would stand in honor of America. And gentlemen, please remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. for today's game. First, the University of Charleston, Golden Eagles. We have a 5-9 senior from Moscow, Russia. Number 5, Anastasia Vokola. A 6-2 senior 4 from West Babylon, New York. Number 10,
thank you.
from the University of Charleston, team 1, team 1 for first, and team 7, team 3 for the Yellow Jackets, Aaron Johnson.
Thank you. What are you working for? Do you want to pursue your athletic potential while earning a degree that will benefit you for a lifetime? Do you want to play at the highest level in your sport? Do you want to be a champion? That's what the 12 proud members of the Mountain East Conference are advancing toward every day. Providing opportunities and pursuing excellence. The Mountain East Conference.
Thank you.
Yes, Rescue Johnson. Hayden Shields, County Anthony Hall, Larry Elliott, and Lord Eagles number 5, Anastasia Sakharova.
Pursue your athletic potential while earning a degree that will benefit you for a lifetime. Do you want to play at the highest level in your sport? Do you want to be a champion? That's what the 12 proud members of the Mountain East Conference are advancing toward every day. Providing opportunities and pursuing excellence. The Mountain East Conference.
I'm from Hurricane.
I'm from Cincinnati. I chose State because it's convenient.
I wanted a small school.
I wanted to stay close to home.
Here, professors tell me I can do this, and I know they'll be there to help.
I look forward to serving my community as a dentist.
Once you choose State,
you're going to love State.
Yeah.
has called the Young Tennis Number 15 Madison Honorary and Team Sport, Lana Ford, Western Tennis State, and 12 Destiny Fields, and number 20, Lana Kramer. Thank you. Charleston, and Charleston, and Louisville, Kansas State, Station, South Carolina, with 2, Trinity, Palacio, with 8, Brooklyn, Pinnell, with 9, and Erica Russell, with 20 points. For the Yellow Jackets, Coach Resnick, with 2, Samara Johnson, with 8, Cody Cunningham, with 4, Jesse Fields, with 5, Elaine Kramer, with 2, Alexis Hall, with 2, Shelby Harmeyer, with 6, Cheers, 12 points.
Hurricane.
I'm from Cincinnati. I chose State because it's convenient.
I wanted a small school.
I wanted to stay close to home.
Peer professors tell me I can do this, and I know they'll be there to help.
I look forward to serving my community as a dentist.
Once you choose State,
you're going to love State.
What are you working for? Do you want to pursue your athletic potential while earning a degree that will benefit you for a lifetime? Do you want to play at the highest level in your sport? Do you want to be a champion? That's what the 12 proud members of the Mountain East Conference are advancing toward every day. Providing opportunities and pursuing excellence. The Mountain East Conference.
now.